super quick groove idea. Take any 16th note ostinato, play it with your right hand up and right cymbal. Then we're going to accent our snare drum on 2 and 4 with our left hand and see if we can fill in every single ghost note in between our backbeat. Chuck your bass drum in there, start to improvise and see what you can come up with.